Okay, apparently I wasn't recording. That sucks. I thought I was. All right, so we had Alex Bateman, Connor Mulligan on D. Nixon Bartlett on D as well. Bateman is on left wing. We've got our first line change. And of course, we've got Cameron Valera in the pipes. Lavelle on the
Gio ice. Is center.
Blocks on D.
Gio
well.
Is center.
Here come the Knights. Cooper with the stick in there. Flop Skinner on the corner with him. Oh, they managed to keep it in. Looks like we have icing on the Hogs.
If it's worth line matching, number five is there.
Back here to
probably
center.
One of the top two.
Down on the Hogs end.
I think five, because it was him and that is Willow dude from last year. Oh, now we got number one. Oh. I forgot I mic'd up. I forgot.
Sullivan, Semmingsen,
Cooper. Nice comments.
Mulligan and Havlatka out on the ice. Sullivan to David, and we have a whistle. Line changes. Little pass. Lavelle around the back.
This Did 86 not graduate?
We've got a penalty.
It's mine, Chris. I thought he graduated.
On the Knights. For interference. Number five.
I thought 86 graduated. 86 and 5. 86 right, is like
we've got
86 and 5 are up here. Everyone else.
Brown.
86, if on a dime, he can take coast to coast, like side.
On right, Mulligan and Flocks on B. Power play.
Let's go! Let's go!
Blue Devils number five, Seth Brown. Give him confirmation here in a minute. Okay, we got Cooper Jackson and Pavlachuk on the front line. Sullivan and Lavelle on D.
What are you talking about?
Okay. David with the shot from downtown. Ooh. Jackson with the rebound, a little too high, knocked it over. Stopped by their goal.
Okay,
got a line change. Romantic is out there now. Let's see Mulligan and. Oh, Mulligan and Bartlett on D.
Ah, nice.
Romantic. And Freymark. Make up the other three. That bounce off the wall, getting past Mulligan. Butler dumps it in. Romantic battling in the boards. Bateman coming in to help. Mulligan dumps it back in. Got stoppage.
Yes, sir.
Sure, how are you feeling, Matty?
Oh, I'm doing good. You know, good power play goal by the boys.
Oh, yeah.
Great power play goal. All right. Bash out stickers. What?
Young, Brown. Lavelle and Flops are on D. Sullivan's gonna bring rounds out the front three. Dump pass. Oh. Knight's got a stick on it. Young going for the shot. Knight's coming down. Flops breaks it up. Out of play.
There's no point.
In
Who is playing this game?
He's out here stretching his legs.
I think I'm somewhat nicked. Better than one advantage.
Alright. David is center. Sullivan and Mulligan on D. I see Jackson and Cooper Helsing out there.
What a snag.
And we have a whistle.
What a save. Alex,
roll
it's your time.
The Knights goalie. David out there, number 72. Simonson, number 23. Mulligan off the board.
Easy.
There's our boy Cam. Stoppage of play. Slots and Bartlett on the D right now. See Alex Bagan, spray mark.
Oh yeah.
And Romanza. In front, comes out, and that would be icing. And that was my hand. 7:06 left in the first period. Ice Hogs up 1-0.
How'd he do that? He just went through him.
Water wings for the day.
Let's go, Alex.
Lavelle and Sullivan on D. Brown.
Get there, Jay.
The other Sullivan. Brown didn't quite get that one. Sorry, guys.
Okay, go, guys. Go, 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 go.
All right, let's see. Ah. Somebody's got someone's jersey as their backup. So I don't know who I'm calling out. There we go. That's always good. See Alex Brandel, number 21 out there.
No one's dead.
Go!
Crunch up! 3-3 Dixon. That's icing. Jesus.
No. Ah! No bueno.
To the middle. Fox passing it behind him, back to Mulligan. Fox going up. Over to David. Keeps it in.
That's good. That was good. Oh, that was good.
And another stop by the KC goalie. Watching this later, because this isn't live, I'm realizing. I'm going to let y'all know that as this game is, our Ice Hogs are up right now. Our Razorback football boys are up 38-20 against Auburn right now. 2:49 left in the fourth. All right, Framework, over to Barton.
Let's go, Nixon.
Stoppage.
He's got bullied. He's getting bullied for a first team. Body coup.
Okay.
He was afraid.
Lavelle making it down here to block that. Cam with the cover.
Boys, when are we going to score one? When are we going to score one, boys? Come on, I need it. I've been waiting for it. Yeah. But what, by who? That's a bad word.
Nice stoppage down there. Sullivan coming around behind. Trying to get it out to Young. The other 98.
Jeez Louise.
Here comes Mulligan. Crosses over to get it over to. Oop, here we go. Seth.
Oh, James is him.
To number 9.
James is now mad.
Down there in the corner. Passes it over to Mulligan. Dumps it in the corner.
We need support. Pressure!
KC clears it out of their zone. Mulligan snags it. KC goalie.
Big guy in the box.
He's out. They did. He didn't go in yet.
Okay. Oh. 13.7 seconds left in the first period. We've got a penalty on number 1 of the KC Knights. Didn't see what the penalty was. Sorry about that. Period. Your ice hall.
You guys are far riding to its trap, boys. What was it? Who's captain?
He was it
last year.
So just if there's two people scrum like battling for the puck on the board, don't come in after and hit them, and then just after play, if you get hit, if you're skating off, don't slash them. No cross checks.
Oh. So it's a board battle. What do you?
I thought that was
well,
basic.
No, but like cause now USA Hockey, you can't like if there's two people.
You can't jump in.
You can't just come in and squabble.
I mean, yeah, that makes sense.
I mean, you can come in and like.
I mean, it's kind of defenseless play.
Yeah. Just after the whistle, if there's two people scrumming on the board.
This intermission is brought to you by the Southampton Institute of Technology. For all your technology learning, the SHIFT.
we're getting ready for the second period. Damn. Still in the pipes. Everybody's got their backs.
Oh, wait. Who is this guy? That's not the same guy.
But let's see what we can do.
He's number 99.
Framar.
Oh, my God. Number 99 in gold.
That is romantic. Looks like Flox and Lavelle.
Sounds like he's sharpening them. I feel like we have this problem every week, Jackson. I feel like we've gone over this for the last 4 weekends.
With the follow-up. Connor with the pass to Framark. Ooh, bad save by KC. We've got...
Oh my goodness, boys. It's a
5-1. Looks like he's getting out for 2 minutes. For
their parents have all these money and they can't afford good uniforms or matching helmets.
They still have 57
think about
left
it.
On their first penalty.
You worked the front of the net. I'm trying to think of that too.
Like, when I played Chell, this is what I look like. This is what my guy looks like in Chell.
Flop's got his own rebound. Rips one out. Kansas City is able to get it out of the zone. Cam pushes it up to...
Come on, Gio, make it happen.
Sullivan calling up. That's not Sullivan, that's Gio. Now I'm getting it. Gio in the blue helmet.
Oh,
just a little high, Gio.
Good look.
Forward. 14 seconds left on the first penalty. Fox.
Oh, I don't know about that one, but I don't know. Questionable.
2 seconds left.
But I'll allow it.
5-on-3 power play. Jackson's taking the face off. They're really fighting for it. Come on, Jackson. Passes it over to Mulligan. Tries to get the one-timer just a little wide. We are now 5-on-4. And Kansas City is able to clear it. And we have icing.
Tevin.
KC is really.
You need to get the energy up, Tevin. You guys need to be loud over here. It doesn't matter if you're not getting a shift every time. You gotta bring it up.
Go, boys!
If he says, all right, you guys are going, and you're just, you know, you're gonna go out there and be dead. You gotta be a part of it. You gotta be in it.
Shot from blue line blocked. Here comes Framark.
I think we've blocked more shots this period than we have had any other game.
Help him!
City is able to dump it again. We've only gotten a couple of... Oh, that was dangerous.
No, do you know where one is?
City only got a couple, well, I thought we only got
what
a
happened?
Couple of shot opportunities on this.
What part?
This 5-on-3, then 5-on-4, which is now
that's
done.
Good.
And Kansas City is
oh, my Lord. I'm going to have to take the shot real quick.
Oh.
I'm going to take this. Do you know where screwdrivers are by chance?
Look, Bateman. Coming across, bounces back to Bateman's skate right into Kansas City. Lavelle with the reach, loses a stick, gets it back. That's Gio, wearing number 98, Sullivan. That's Giovanni Woods with the blue helmet. Here comes Bateman again. Time stopped.
Oh, man.
Over here. Gio. Oh, Bartlett. Pass Bartlett.
The screw on the strap came out with it, with the buck. We need to pop it out and screw it back in.
Don't even stress about it, boys. Just keep playing. There it is. Waterwing's got it. Number 5, Kansas City, going in the box. 2 minutes. Ice Hogs on another power play.
Might have fallen off.
We've
on
got
the ice when it came out.
Cooper Helsing, Jackson Sevenson, David Romantic, Connor Mulligan, and White Flox out there.
Get in there.
Connor Mulligan wishes he was just a little bit taller. Could have got that, or the white man could jump. Let's see if anybody's really listening to this later on. Connor, right into the chest pad of the goalie, Casey goalie. Cam down there. Scaring us, passing it.
There you go. It works.
Come on, boys.
I'm gonna have to get some tools for the bench.
Jackson.
Okay.
Appreciate
it.
Oh,
you actually you want to keep it in. On the bench and go back to him after.
Ripped it. Didn't get it on camera. It was too fast for me.
Awesome. Thanks, buddy.
Yes, sir.
We were a little better. Bateman at the Flox.
I gotta get a screwdriver kit. Ooh. This is.
I have one. Yeah. I just keep forgetting.
Yeah.
Put it in on Gio. It's cleared out. Did not take the puck and Kansas City is able to clear another penalty kill.
We did. I got it fixed. Yeah.
That's so good. Now it's Bateman. Oh, right off the shoulder pad.
That was not playing the puck.
stop by the Casey goalie. Ooh, trying to play number 99?
Right there.
That was a no-no.
Golly.
Just rimming it, boys. Gotta set it up. That was all Nixon right there. That was perfect. Oh, that too.
I'm not sure who had that.
If you didn't, they usually don't even come up.
Keep a track on that.
Dude, yes, sir. Way to cut right there. That was perfect, man.
He's right there. Telling us who it is.
Wow. I'm excited that Connor's long. That was beautiful.
Boom! David. Backwards pass. Oh! That's backwards pass there. Cooper Helsing.
Uh-oh.
With a shot on goal. Stop by number 99, Pierce. Casey Gold. Cooper Helsing bringing it out. Passing it up. We've got a David and Cooper special. Oh! Right up front again. Keep battling, boys. Simpson flops. Oh. Everybody tripping over themselves. Cooper coming around.
Come on! Oh, Connor.
I know what you were doing on that one, David. KC gets it into the ice hockey zone. Got a huge scrum up in the corner.
Coach!
PK, coach.
We've got an Ice Hogs goal. Or, I'm sorry, Ice Hogs penalty.
I can go.
Cross checking. Cooper Lavelle. Number 14, Cooper Lavelle. 2 minutes for cross check. So, our penalty kill team is out there. Looks like we've got.
It's all right.
Connor, Flocks, Trademark, and Romantic are out there for the penalty kill. Brings it out. The wrong way, boys.
Oh my God! Roll tie, roll tie.
Camera's sinking here. Let's try this again.
We break Connor the puck out better up. On the PK. That was ridiculous. That was perfect.
offsides.
We've gone over this for weeks. I don't know why, you're just not realizing it. We got Dax down there. Dax is down there. Giving him the business. Grab, yeah. You know what? Whatever floats your boat, Devin.
Nice.
First save of the game. Jesus.
Number three game.
Took forever.
30 seconds left on the penalty kill.
No, I saw.
Five left in the second. 22 seconds left on the penalty kill.
Oh, I saw!
Ooh, intercepted. They're back at full strength.
Jesus.
Ooh, he's fighting. Ooh, and he gets intercepted. Connor out there.
There you go.
Connor with the speed getting out there and stopping that shot. I'm sorry, or is it Wheels?
Hawks.
Gio bringing it out.
Oh, come on, pay attention.
Young. Tap dancing with that one.
Here you go, Will.
Come on, boys, clear it out of the zone.
No.
Come on, Gio. From him.
Hey, Harper. That cost us that money. I tried to get it to you, but I was there.
99 Pierce Casey goalie covers it. 15 seconds left in the second.
Talk to your defense. Set something off on the floor. Hey, Connor, do a shot. Connor, quick.
It's be interesting to hear what Maddie's saying on the other side of the bench or what he's picking up. Cooper Lavelle is going back in the box. I think this time it was for interference. 7.6 seconds left in the second period.
Be better.
I'm trying.
You will be better. You're going to come back. Be a genius. Be a god out there. You got this. You got this. You're a third period player.
Yeah.
You're him.
Can you get this to Tyler and ask if he can fill it up?
Just in the seat in the bathroom.
Can you fill this up for Cam real quick in the bathroom?
Yeah. You can't bury the puck.
No.
Open
Mr. Yeah, sound. I don't get it. I don't know. I think we could have stopped that goal. We had three guys charge him and just no one played the body. And then when we shouldn't have played the body, Cooper did hit. It is the USA hockey rule. We got to play the puck, so he's not wrong for calling it. I probably would have called it, too.
Yeah.
Thought it was too far away.
We had a chance to play the puck for a second.
Thanks, Tyler. We should buy Cole's bike.
Who? Oh, that's fine. We're just talking coaches.
We're coach talking.
Here he goes, third of the third period. Nice hops up 2-1.
Cooper's hands starting to slow up in the loss.
The one error they got. Penalty kill. We've got Flocks and Mulligan on the D. Krejcik and Romancic on the O. Cleared it out. Stick save by Cam. Oh, Connor with a little fancy back pass to himself. Flocks frees it out. Or gets it out of the zone. Frees it out. Oh, okay. Freezes it. Anyway. Glove saved by Cam. Gio taking the face off. There you go, Connor. Way to get that out. Very nice little poke. Oof. Sorry. Shots going down. Oh my gosh, shorthanded goal, 5 seconds left. Three-one Hogs by number 24, Wyatt Flocks. Oh, I don't know how much we're gonna be able to see on that one because that one was crazy. Water Wings called it in.
Oh.
There we go. They finally changed it. Ice Hogs are back at full strength. Oh, David comes in, steals it. Takes a shot.
What happens? What? Who scored?
Pierce Casey, goalie, gloves it.
I was trying to work with the man.
Okay.
With the shot.
Hey, drop.
At the Flocks. Flocks pass. Ooh! A little too much to handle, I guess.
You guys, that's what we need at 2 minutes.
Get it down in the corner. Here comes KC advancing hard. Flocks coming in.
Who do you want up? Yellow up.
Semmingsen getting out there, falling on himself. There we go. Cooper Helsing gets it out of the zone. And Bartlett teamed up to get that one up and out. His number 75 on the KC team took a shot over the boards. Alex Randall out here on the right. Number 33, Dixon, taking the face off. Bartlett heading out there.
Let's go, Nixon.
Nice. Whoa, whoa, whoa. This guy's getting into it over here.
He did. He caught it.
Waterings has his hand up for a penalty.
Of course, Andy's calling.
All right, I should stop calling Waterings, but... Looks like KC's going into the box again. Number 86 for interference.
I've been pretty quiet. Well, I don't use the same much anyways. I've been just kind of chilling in the varsity game. Just taking it in.
Commentary, come on.
Carriage Club is garbage?
Yeah.
Huh?
Oh, huh? Slashing.
Carriage Club sucks?
That's oh.
Like, it's 3-1 right now. Garbage.
Slash Channel 9.
Lavelle out there. Oh. Not too hard for Young to handle, apparently. Here comes Lavelle around the boards.
Ooh.
Oop. A little,
We got one. 4-4, Seth.
And now Seth is going into the box. Number 5, White for interference. Number 5, Ice Hogs for interference. So it'll be 4-on-4 for the next 1 minute 35.
Got my eye on you.
Who we got out here? We've got the actual Sullivan, Lavelle,
I was waiting at him.
Gio, and Alex Bateman. Okay, Gio. Out to Lavelle.
Hi.
And we have
let's get that deep
again.
Or something.
Sullivan over to Gio. Bateman. Bateman is able to hold on to it throughout that crowd. Man. Off to Lavelle. Shot. Oh, Lavelle from...
Hey! Hey, he's not out. Hey, you need to call that. He's trying to come out of the box. He's trying to come out of the box. Oh. Oh, thank God. I'll fight for you, Mike. I will go to war. I will, Mike. I will get ejected for you.
Though, with a 4-on-4 goal.
Exactly.
Kind of coming down, getting the puck.
Hey guys!
Passing it off to Romantic. Bartlett. Get the stick on it. Hits the Harper spins up and around. have icing.
David and Jackson, you'll take the box. Thank you, Chad.
Okay, so we are still 4-on-4 for another 33 seconds. When KC will get a, what is that, 25-second power play. Harper, out to Krejcik. Sorry. I'll get it right. Bring it around. And rips it. Woo! Glove save.
Okay, you're down to 30. Yeah. Hey, and make sure the team knows.
6 seconds left on the 4-on-4.
Coming out the box, dude. Whoever, hey, team, 6 seconds, keep coming out the box. Just be aware of that.
Fry, keep playing Krejcik. It's Fry Mark. Sorry, Tyler. If you're listening to this at all later on, Fry Mark. Fray Mark. Fray? You can yell at me later, guys. I'm sorry. Linda Semmingsen. Puck comes out. KC's back on full strength. They've got 18 seconds left in their power play.
Anything for you. Anything for you people.
Here they come. Smooth little move.
That's tough. That's tough.
Covered by Cam.
Back here right here.
Dude, this is insane. This one sucks. It's all rusty.
Havlicek. Lavelle. Oh, damn. All right.
I don't know. I think you were.
Power play. Chest as our guy was coming out.
I feel like it was.
Just up and over.
Well, it could have been Seth because Seth was in the box. I didn't even see. Shot from the outside. It was shot from the outside. I didn't even see. It's open the door.
No. Just over where he went up, it trickled through.
I had this a little bit closer this way so I wouldn't get that crease in my eyes. All right, so it's 9:08 left in the third period. 4-2 Ice Hawks.
Come on, David. Keep skating.
In the body to get that out of there. Here comes Phlox. They shoot it behind the bell again. Takes one to the head. Where was that call?
Let's go!
Hey, don't do it, Lavelle. Don't get.
Ken! Hey, Seth!
And another penalty. Number 27 going into the box. Kansas City number 27 into the box.
I think it's a 10. It wouldn't be, if it was a 5, it would just be 1 in there, I think. He's done for the game.
So it's probably contact to the head when he's tapping the back of his head. So Ice Hogs on the coming.
Here you go, Carter!
Carter!
What?
Tyson. Drops from behind. Connor to Young. Geo down there.
This line's breakout isn't good at all. They can't.
Come on, Connor.
They keep fumbling it. And he also got a 2-10, by the way. Once they get in the zone, they're fine, but they can't. That's all missed passes. Every time it's them. I think 27's done for the game. He got a 2-10.
Fox heading up. Stolen.
Get ready, guys.
We've got another.
Go, 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 tight.
Hey, what's up? Call that on the board, though.
Yeah. How's he out?
Number 25, KC. I don't know what the other number 10 thought he was coming out for some reason.
Damn, they got two of them.
I didn't see what the call was.
Hey, slow it down, work it.
Let's see, they got 27-25.
And work it, boys.
I guess number 10's taking it for someone else.
So play.
You're an all-star, Jackson.
So you have a 5-on-3. Oh. Mark. Sullivan.
Yeah.
And we have coverage.
Have a third goalie in that? What the heck is this?
Hey, Cooper! Cooper! Just watch the box! If we lose it, watch the box!
Four seconds left on the 5-on-3. Behind you. Casey Golden.
You got that dog in you, Tevin? You got that dog? I want to see it. I want to see that dog come out, boys. Bodies everywhere. Over.
Saved by Casey Golden.
Fix your chin strap, Tevin. It's been like 2 years.
You want it, guys. You want it. Jackson's got to go to the puck there.
comes KC. Penalty is over. They are back at full strength. Cam stops it. Simonson clears it out. Oh, left into the corner.
In front.
Block that one. Cam covers. Love save by number 73, Valera.
I love this song. This is a song Seth Brown would know. Really? Word. Come on, Alex. Come on, Alex!
Come on, Alex.
He's got that dog in him. There you go. Nice play. Nice play.
KC. Lavelle loses a stick as he's trying to get it out of there.
Come on, Tevin! Oh, yeah. Tevin said, Tevin waved him off. Oh. Oh, there you go, Tevin! He got...
Swing and a miss. Cam was coming off because we had a... another KC...
Hey, Alex is hurt. Alex is Sprandle's hurt.
Our play.
Hey, watch out. Sprandle's hurt. Sprandle's hurt. Hey, but watch out. Door.
Number 12, KC, going in for a hooking.
All right. Yeah.
All right?
Yeah, that's it.
And there's a bear.
He had his hand up and he pushed. He, like, right in the throat. Everything okay?
What happened there? He was like, ah. Got his ass. Yes, sir.
What's up? What's up?
I thought they were coming for some of you. I was like, damn.
We have timeout on
timeout,
PC.
Mikey.
I thought I had it, bro. I was in the rest of you.
He's okay. Do you see it? When he's on the boards, the guy came to hit him. His hand came up and got him in the throat.
I mean, the thing is, he had a concussion, and then he was sick. So it's like, I mean, I would like him to.
Yeah, of course, yeah. He's okay. He's just kind of just catching his breath.
Yeah, I know, but I'm like,
yeah.
Just because he's been so sick. We're working on that. Thank you. I was wondering what happened.
Yeah. Sprano goes out there for one shift and gets clobbered. Hey, bring it in, boys, bring it in. On the boards, he had the puck and the guy came just pushed him against the boards. He raised his hands up and he just like punched him in the throat. He's like, what the heck?
Have Wyatt work the cops.
3:55 left in the third period.
I'm a little dehydrated right now. KC
starting there.
All this running around.
We're not even performance.
Ice Hogs on the power play.
We're maybe halfway there.
Lavelle. Mulligan. Couldn't get it lined up right. Looked like he was going to take the shot.
Ah.
Oh.
This kid can skate, though.
Hey, no, you have that.
Connor going.
Come on, Connor.
Oh, yeah.
Nice play. Out.
Oh, tie. Yeah.
One of you guys.
Go, 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 go.
Fuck it. Sorry. I just looked down.
Connor with the shot. Rips it.
There you go.
Oh.
There's Tyler.
A delayed penalty. We got six out there now.
I think he should come off the ice.
Yes.
I think Seth has to take a seat.
Cross-checking on Kansas City. They're putting a
Seth
in the box.
Hey, Gio, that was my bad. I didn't see
you out here.
You scored once and now you said, screw it. I'm not going to do it again.
In there a little bit ago.
That's exactly what it is. He complains about not scoring all the time, and he finally does it. He's like, yeah, I've had enough.
All right, so Icehawks have a 5-on-3 power play for 28 seconds. I can't tell from back here.
Boys,
go with whoever's
make it happen. Kevin, you're nasty out there. So Alex, that was a beautiful shot.
I saw it still in a 5-on-4 power play for a minute 48. There's
Devin, I want you on that puck everywhere. Do not stop skating. No coasting. Let all your energy out right here. Power play.
Bateman coming down. Oh, nice cover.
Let's go, yo.
Bateman,
so hey. Rainbow. Taste the rainbow.
Go, go, go.
Yeah.
There it is. Sullivan with the shot. Oh. Kansas City laid out to block that one. Short-handed.
You good?
Yeah.
All right.
There's my... Connor ignoring that it's me. All right.
My bad.
if we got that goal. Connor had the long pass down.
He is him. That was a good shot.
Couldn't tell who got the goal, though. I think it was Pavlak.
David was Selly no matter what. I love it. I love it.
Apparently, we reached our 30-minute max on that last clip.
Yeah, it's a shame. He practiced that all week.
You have to say, practice makes perfect.
I guess so.
So
it's because David practices that Selly in practice. He does that Selly in practice every day.
Is not showing accurate. It's actually 6-2 Ice Hogs after that last.
It is 6-2.
Fantastic.
They just stopped counting. You know, we just.
There's our boys right there. So. We'll catch you on the next one.
You guys gotta stop that. Get ready for the good games. Game. 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 Bud. Game. Game. Good game.
Thank you.
Good game. Good game. Thank you. Thank you, good game.